Hello, welcome. This is One India News and I am Akash. Following the arrest of TMC MP Sudeep Bandopadhyay in connection with the Rose Valley scam, the Bharatiya Janata Party's office in Kolkata was allegedly attacked by TMC Students Wing members on Tuesday. Bandopadhyay was questioned by the CBI and was later taken into custody. Hours after his arrest, West Bengal CM Mamata Banerjee hit out at PM Modi and BJP President Amit Shah. PM Modi and Amit Shah should be arrested. PM does not understand Indian politics. If they think that after the arrest we won't protest, they are wrong. We'll take the legal battle forward. We'll seek justice from the court, said Mamata Banerjee. In December, another TMC MP was arrested for his alleged involvement in the chit fund scam. If reports are to be believed, the scam is said to be on a larger scale in terms of money laundering than the Sharda scam, which led to some key members of CM Mamata Banerjee's cabinet resigning. Well, that's all for now, but for more news and updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel and please don't forget to like and share this video.